Hi, I'm Sanef Muldrow with Cantor Brokerage. I've been a real estate advisor, realtor with Cantor for almost 5 years now. And I wanted to give you guys a chance to kind of get more familiar with our company. And I have our broker manager here with us, Justin DeCesar. And Justin, can you please tell us a little bit about Cantor Brokerage?
Of course. You know, a lot of people have probably heard about our firm. We're growing pretty quick at this point. I think it's a great opportunity to talk about what we do and why we do it. Mm-hmm. Our brokerage itself really started out of our development company more than 10 years ago at this point. We realized as the market shifted, and we had been spending years focusing on both ground up and fix and flip development throughout mm-hmm. Southern California, it was a great time to be able to come back and focus on that traditional service of the real estate world, where we can go help buyers and sellers throughout town, have agents use their licenses with us, take advantage of our great technology packages, our great mentorship programs, and have the advantage of us understanding development and still working in development that mm-hmm. allows us to be an extra client for them as well.
Yeah. So basically you're saying, as a realtor, not only am I working with traditional buyers and sellers, I always constantly have a client in my pocket, which is Cantor.
Exactly. Okay. We are fully rounded throughout how the real estate industry operates, and mm-hmm. it's more avenues than just a traditional brokerage that would say, you know, here's our logo, here's your business card, good luck, go find some houses. We're there to be able to support and provide back-end assistance for our agents on a lot of levels. And it's really working. We're growing pretty fast. I've been here a year and a half now. We had about 29 agents when I started.
Yeah, and I think I was number five at one point.
That's even more. Well, we're up to almost 75 now. And, you know, we continue to grow. We have 4 locations, and it's exciting about the way the market's changing. We're proud to be a part of it.
Oh, my God. I'm so proud to be part of Cantor Brokerage. I couldn't imagine being with any other company at this point just because of what we offer and the resources that we have. So next week, I want to elaborate a little bit more about our other resources, wealth, maybe dive into development, and just talk about, you know, a little bit more into Cantor in general. So I think people can really understand what we do here. So I really appreciate you being here,
thanks,
taking
Ed.
Time,
talking
to me. Again, Justin DeCesar with Cantor Brokerage, and have a great day.
Have a great day.
Thank you.
Thank you.